Hello friends, welcome back to AMA Art and Craft. Today we are making a sheep drawing with the help of fork. Let's start. Take any dark color paper. First draw a big circle with pencil. Draw very light and draw small circle. Now we will take white color and dip fork like this and print. First, print in circular way. In second method, take any brush and color it in small circle. And rub your fork like this. You have to rub your fork in color when color is wet. Now we will take one black paper for face. Now we will make face. Take one black paper and draw one triangle like this. Draw two ears. Then cut it. Now stick this face draw two legs with sketch pen. draw two eyes, make a triangle for nose, now take fork for grass. Now draw grass.